Good morning, Sugarloaf. I said, good morning, Sugarloaf. That's better. Well, this is your Aunt Jasmine here, and I have a few questions for you. Have you ever read a book? Have you ever thought about reading a book? Have you ever seen a book? And lastly, are you a woman? Well, if you answered yes to any of these questions, have we got an opportunity for you? Now, the Women's Ministry will be hosting the Review live at Sugarloaf. On Tuesday, September the 15th, from 7 to 8:30, we will have a special guest author, Sister Mary Frances Bowley, and she is the founder of Wellspring Living. Now, you can register online at www.sugarloaf.org. Now, registration is required. Now, the cost for the event is $10, but wait! For only $10 more, a total of $20, you get the book for free and coffee and dessert. What a deal! Now, I know you may be asking yourself, what if I haven't read the book? Should I go? Well, of course you should go. Don't let the devil steal your thunder. You need to go. It's gonna be a blessing. Now, before I go, I want to remind you of the upcoming women's retreat. Now, you can log on to the website for more details. October the 9th through the 11th at Legacy Lodge at Lake Lanier. Woo! We are going to have a wonderful time. Now, where else can you go and have your room and board taken care of, all your entertainment, have fun activities, fellowship with other women, and hear a fabulous speaker and be lifted spiritually? Well, I'll tell you where. It's at the Sugarloaf Women's Retreat. I'll see you there. Well, this is your Aunt Jasmine, and as always, God loves you, and so do I. Bye-bye, Sugarloaf. Thank you.